Hello friends, let us know what Jimmy has to say about the anthology Ending A New Beginning by various authors. The present anthology is a compilation of short stories and poems by various authors and poets. Let us review the same. The very short narrative Untagged by Raveena Kanaiyawala revolves around the lives of famous author Zian Khanna. His wife Samaira, his affair with Ragini, who leaves Zian for being neglected by him when she is pregnant with his child, and chooses Aditya over Zian as Aditya makes Ragini realize her self-worth. The next short narrative is by Abhilash A. Bijwe, which speaks of a strong yet truly sensitive character named Kalpesh, who faces a real time convincing the love of his life. He undergoes an arduous journey and emerges much stronger, wiser, and sensitive than before, having the love of his life by his side. Abhipsa Mohinte's narrative is one great narrative which is the perfect blend of beautiful language along with the story speaking of characters so relevant in today's time. It talks of Rose and Sam, Rose being divided into dual relationships, one that of his own husband Sam and then other of his beloved. The story ends with Sam's realization to set his wife Rose free. Debraj Malik's Beast of Burden is a gruesome take on child abuse and rape by the so-called actor D. Though a lot of it has been conveyed symbolically, the narrative does not lose its grip storyline. Kanak Agarwal's narrative Bleed to Sunshine is a story of a convict, a murderer named Ranvijay, who meets his end when he kills the wife and the son of famous actor Raj, who himself is on a way to become a criminal. Embedded with too much of a symbolism, Ranvijay meets his death when shot by Raj at the end of the story. Death to Ranvijay is no less than a sunshine, and thus he meets his own sunshine. Well, these were my favorite short narratives from this anthology, whereas two beautiful poems from this anthology is by Kumar Ayush and Riya Mehta, that is me. Kumar Ayush is so successful in expressing the pain and angst on witnessing the death of his parent, his father, that he is quite successful in conveying the emotion and in making everybody feel the same, the pain of departed, that is the death of his father. Whereas the poetess Riya has fallen in love with the motorcyclist and wants him to be his husband, taking on to life's journey together, to which the motorcyclist agrees. Well, the anthology is available on Amazon and you can always grab a copy. It is one wonderful read. I would highly suggest you all to give it a read. The language is something that you should not be minding when you are starting to read, but a few of the narratives are quite impressive, including these two poetry. And this was it, guys. If you liked the video, please hit to the like and subscribe icons. Thank you.